Make sure take the slows further or out to the sides, guys. Just move.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we hit slows and then chain.
Heads up.
All right, go right.
Add good.
Back in the middle. Slows and then chain.
Slows a little further out.
Okay. Focus the other ad.
Oh.
Here comes the beam, go right again.
Everybody stays except Neff and Tabby. Boss is pushing now.
Focus the ad. Okay, hex them, go.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone slow. Stop. Hex them, keep running, okay?
I have touched this.
4.
Neff, 3. You gotta go.
2, 1.
Here comes Gaze. Use health pot if you're low.
Four, 3, 2, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1.
We know when to kill.
So,
you should be good to start killing it. Go, fast.
2, 1.
Kill it.
He's a defensive.
Dead.
Everyone stand in AMZ.
Defensive. We're good.
Wow, we took like nothing.
We skipped it. We're faster than. That's why.
Alright, everyone position. Phase 1, feet. Position. Chains.
That's coming up.
Team.
I got the ad.
Go there. I know you guys already know that.
So good. I'll call for the hole on this raid.
Okay, thank you. Need to. Kill that ad. Rinse and repeat, guys.
I will probably not have touch for this next ad, boys.
You should. We're gonna get 3. You definitely should.
I think I will.
Alright, here comes chains.
Yeah, for sure. We're gonna get 3 sets of ads because we're gonna hold. So we can
rush.
Have like 2 minutes up.
Okay.
Dodge. Okay, here comes the next ad.
Get the ad, Tabby.
Come on, guys. Alright, go right.
I got the ad now.
Fuck this ad.
We need to go back to the middle, though.
Yes, back to the middle. We're gonna do
focus
one more set,
ad.
One more set, and then we'll put.
Looks like people are
talking
boss.
Yeah, you can hit the boss. We're still a ways off. 6%. At 35, we want to stop DPS.
Comes chains. Chains. Everyone get in the chains.
So like right now on the boss, you can slow, focus this next ad that comes. Don't worry about the boss. At all.
You got the ads?
Yep, focus.
Kill the ad, run to the side.
Here's the beam, go left. Rinse and repeat
no
of the
damage
first
on boss. No damage on boss at all. Okay, we're staying here, we're staying here, we're staying
oh, we're
here.
Staying
Neff
here.
And Tabby go, Neff, Tabby go.
Already run over him.
Come back when you can.
Come back. Get away
come
from
back when
chain.
You can, but don't stand in, near anyone else. Nanu, bring that to the other side.
Get away from the chains if you're already here.
This good?
Yes.
Yeah. Just go along the previous bubble.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I will definitely have touch up.
Okay, get ready to stop, guys. Scooch over. Scooch over.
And stop DPS,
stop.
Go back.
Everyone go.
Personal spin. Stay alive.
3, 4, 2, 3.
Don't run past purple.
Pull Alfred, you might need to do something, bro.
Yeah,
take you something if you have it. Rock lock too.
Health pots? Health pot?
3, 3, 2, 2.
Just restabilize.
One.
I need help.
Yeah, I might need some.
Never mind my shit. Thank you.
I'm under 4 brew now.
4.
Stay alive,
three,
guys.
4, 2, 3, 1.
10 seconds on Celestial for me now.
Okay.
You're good to kill, Nene.
Alright. Go hard enough.
4. Yep.
Don't worry about healing. Hard. Just go hard. 1, 2.
Yep, I don't want to die.
Don't go into melee. Range, help, kill.
Kill, 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 kill. Titanic, pop everything. Personal, is personal.
Got it.
Be in something.
Potting.
Oh, we're good, we're good, we're good. Last thing. Okay, pots, everyone stay. It's going to be a repeat of phase one. Everyone needs to get in the chain so we can maximize DPS. Dodge.
We got the boss, get the air tubby.
Desolation beam that we get. Ignore the ad. Ignore ad. Go
left.
Left,
left, left, left.
Too many cooks. Let the callers call.
Alright. Let's go. We're gonna go back to the middle right after this?
Yes.
Can I get a CD?
That's the last one. We just burned. Burn boss, burn boss.
Yep, burn boss.
Sacrifice chain. Chain should die.
Chains just die. Take that away.
Die.
Jump off.
Burn boss, burn boss.
Use Hellstone, Hell Pot. Just burn. Ignore, just burn.
Fucking good shit.
Good shit.
Yeah.
Let's go! Let's go!
Easy!
That was actually really
That was clean as fuck, guys. Really good fucking job.